This butchery demonstration video has been developed by AHDB Beef and Lamb as part of their meat education program, an accessible and free-to-use educational resource. Full details of the program can be viewed at the end of the video.
To do this, we need to seam cut the top side by removing this side muscle and by following the natural seam, it will also bring us to the cap of the top side, which will also be removed. Take care by not cutting into the main muscle block. Now the cap has been removed, all connective tissue need to be removed from the remaining top side, and also any excess fat. And as you can see, we leave a thin layer of fat on the muscle. But as said before, connective tissue will be removed. Now all connective tissue is removed. We need to remove the tender top muscle. And this we do by following a thin blue seam between the two muscles. We are left now with the main muscle block from the top side, which can be cut into locks of required diameter. To produce mini joints. For this I use elastic roasting bands to keep the joint in shape. These are easy to use, and this joint can now be cut into two required portions. Alternatively, we can cut the joint into smaller locks to produce daubes. Any fat can be removed, and as you can see, some of this meat is a little bit discolored, and the reason for that is that this joint is matured for a minimum of 2 weeks to required tenderness. We can now cut this joint into small daubes and putting another roasting band across will help the daube keep in shape during cooking. As you can see here.
AHDB Beef and Lamb has launched the Meat Education Program, an accessible and free-to-use web-based educational resource for the whole of the meat industry. It aims to help you to enhance both your knowledge and understanding and provide you with certification. It is targeted at the whole of the meat supply chain, including learn how to debone and break down beef and lamb carcasses into primal cuts, and how to cut primal muscles into retail and food service cuts. Learn how to produce cuts that deliver a more tender and consistent eating quality. Learn how to recognize different beef and lamb cuts and understand the best cooking methods for each. Learn about new cuts and how to identify opportunities for these products on menus. learn about cattle and sheep production, what the different breeds are used for, and the names used to describe different types of animals. Learn about carcass classification and the factors that can affect meat quality. Understand the difference between service and hospitality and learn how to read your customers. Learn about the different meat cuts, specifications and what they're used for. Learn about the meat industry in general, the various stages of the supply chain and understand the different terminology used. Learn about different cuts of meat, where they come from and their use in the different industry sectors. At the heart of the Meat Education Programme is an innovative web-based platform which can be accessed via AHDB Beef and Lamb's trade website. Online assessment and certification are available free of charge for the theory modules. The three practical beef and lamb modules will be assessed at the learner's place of work by highly experienced butchery professionals. There are 16 theory and practical modules in the Meat Education Programme, and each is supported by must-read study materials, free to download, that have been produced to help learners achieve optimum results. You can track your own progress online while you are logged in. The website will highlight which assessments have been taken, results, and any certificates that have been achieved. To register to start using the Meat Education Programme, or for further information, visit www.qsmbeefandlamb.co.uk/MEP.